minutes to go back there and make sure the bastard's dead. Move, Lieutenant Baird.
Denied any right to an attorney and may not question the authority of this tribunal.
So we can't ask why you're doing this now.
At the conclusion of this tribunal, I will issue a fair and swift verdict.
Right. Of course you will.
Colonel, are we being charged with doing our job?
The charges will be defined as I hear your testimony. Now, Lieutenant Baird, begin with the last time we saw each other.
A convoy needed some fresh rifles. We got volunteered. It didn't sound like the most glamorous mission in Halfo Bay.
It wasn't supposed to be, Lieutenant.
Like it was headed right for our convoy. Only Paddock knew what he was looking at, but he didn't say anything. Not yet. Secret weapon.
So you say, Lieutenant. So you say.
Oh no! Oh hell no! Revive me!
Bet you're happy to see me.
As fast as we could, sir. There was no saving that convoy. I'd heard other units talk about the glowing wretches, but I thought that was just soldiers telling stories. Turns out it's not. Our old convoy had been wiped out in minutes. Never seen anything like it. There was half a company here.
Oh, I think I'll take that.
Wretches died. They exploded like they'd been drinking out of a fuel tank. I hoped we wouldn't be seeing them again anytime soon.
Colonel Loomis, this is Lieutenant Baird. Big problem, sir. Our convoy just got destroyed.
Then move on to the Museum of Military Glory. It's under attack.
Sir, whatever destroyed our convoy is still out there.
Noted, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir. Come on, Kilo. You heard the man.
I heard him. Doesn't mean I like him.
The museum was on the other side of the river, the side the Cog no longer controlled. I thought maybe we could slip through unnoticed.
Nice. This would make a fine UIR headquarters.
Yeah, don't go filling your canteen, Paddock. So this is the UIR sniper rifle.
This isn't a gun! It's a comrade.
Someone designated the old town a Hammer of Dawn-free fire zone without telling any of us gears about it. And with our radios down, we had no way of letting control know we were there. We needed to hurry.
Ha ha!
I knew we would save time by going through some buildings. It's not like there were any civilians left to care. I was beginning to figure out that the Old Town civilians were the least of the COG's worries. I know we're forbidden from using enemy weapons, Colonel, but to survive out there in the field, you have to know how to adapt, and I'm an adaptable man.
We got a healing canvas! Hit it! These grubs seem awfully interested in your museum!
Come on.
Is that all of them? Never seen so many grubs in one place before.
I know. Let's just get inside.
Everyone in the balcony got wiped out, sir.
Everyone?
Luma sent us. Where should we go?
You're not Onyx.
I'm Onyx.
No, you're not, cadet. Stay here and defend this area. The East Wing is getting hammered.
Okay, we've been warned, Kilo. Grubs, incoming!
It's a souvenir.
We were inside, so I figured we didn't have to worry about any nemesis. Then I realized all the room's windows were broken.
If it's grubs, it does.
Reach the surface!
Position until they stop coming.
Hey, status report. Kegel, can you see Hayes' squad?
Banging us up. They're banging us up. We can't see anything.
We're pulling back. Who's still with me?
Fire in the hole!
all reinforcements. Proceed to the east wing. Black 4 is getting hammered over here.
If we don't hurry, they're not going to make it.
Look what we got here!
Black Force said they were losing the East Wing. He didn't mention they lost everything on the way there. We saw a new grub today, Colonel. Obviously, shock troops of some kind, with a strange helmet. They were tough. Very tough.
Grubs!
Almost to the East Wing. I wanted to believe we'd be there in time to save Black 4. I wanted very much to believe that.
More for me.
Check your aim, idiot!
Whoever's coming through that door isn't selling insurance! Get ready, Kilo!
There it was. Nastur Embry's original armor. The Patriot in me decided to keep the grubs from getting their filthy claws on it. It's not like it matters much now, huh?
High-class stuff.
That's almost definitely not all of them. Grab what you can!
Feeling.
What the hell is that?
That's the end of Halvo Bay.
There's only one way out of here.
Two, actually. One involves dying.
Thank you.
While the quickest way out was through the archives, I learned a lesson. If you're trying to avoid Locust, don't go downstairs.
Paddock, what can you tell us about that thing?
Nothing that isn't obvious.
Another piece of intel for you, Colonel. Something dropped 500 pounds of eggs down in the archives. The last thing I wanted behind me was an unhatched grub egg.
That's unpleasant.
Come away!
Wait!
That did it!
Did you hear that?
No! Hell no! I don't do both!
Get behind it!
Hey, look!
Something tells me we should make sure we get all those eggs.
Did we get all the eggs? Because I feel like that's something we should do.
I thought the grubs walked around on two legs like normal people. Can we go now? Please?
Regular grubs weren't upsetting enough. Everyone okay?
The grubs blew a hole through that wall! Fire in the hole! Come on!
What have they done to my mark, sir?
A sniper rifle with no scope! Ha! Those grubs are real geniuses!
Radio check.
I got nothing.
I could hear voices again on our comms. Nothing too distinct. If we could make it back topside, we'd be online again.
I think I'll take that.
Dust in our faces, dust in our eyes, dust in our guns. The grubs knew we were in trouble, so they came in close for the kill.
Yeah, got one, baby!
Bring it on!
Out of there. What's next?
Well, we call in and make sure Control knows what's going on.
Hilo to Control. I need Loomis.
What is it, Lieutenant?
Colonel, some grub riding a monster just wiped out every rifle at the museum. Request guidance.
Kill the grub, hold the museum.
Colonel, Paddock here. This grub, Goraznia, they called him Khan.
This isn't Goraznia.
My army threw all we have at him.
Colonel, what about the light mass missile?
Cadet, leave strategy to men with bars. I don't want to hear a word from any of you until Paddock's boogeyman is dead and I can...
Classified, but there's one here in Halvo. The inventor teaches at the academy.
Yeah, Professor Elliot. I worked in his lab at LaCroix before he went military. The missile draws power from refined emulsion. The more emulsion, the bigger the boom.
Courtesy of your big boom.
God.
How close were you to the impact point?
Close enough. That thing would burn up this entire city.
This one's low yield. After the Hammer of Dawn, Elliot stopped working on it.
How low yield?
Baird, or Lieutenant. To fire that thing, you have to get the targeting beacon, the launch codes, personally activate the missile on site, and get this all approved by command.
Control, Kilo here. So, we're gonna get the light mass missile online and use it to kill General Khan. Any objections?
Works for me. All right, come on, Cadet. Going back to the academy. That's an order.
Cadet Hendrick, I'm curious to hear what it takes to convince an Onyx Guard cadet to steal one of the COG's most powerful weapons.
I was against it, sir.
That's right. Run to Danny.
Maybe you could show me and the army you volunteered for a little respect.
I tried that, and look what it got me.
Cadet?
Colonel, I'm an academy cadet. I had to see if my friends were all right.